cash really becomes king in a recession, and it is a great, great opportunity to pick up assets that are, you know, attractive for a great valuation.